you know, having Rob in the water the whole time was definitely an interesting challenge. You know, from a whitewater kayaking background, your goal is to not have people in the water, so...
Oh, this way! You're all good! You're all good!
Swimming across different lengths of water, whether it was in a lake or in the ocean, nothing generally goes according to plan. And this seemed like an expedition where, if it didn't go according to plan, it could be really bad. That was my biggest concern.